This is a plain CT scan of a 3 months old female baby. There is agenesis of corpus callosum. First I scroll it up to the vertex, then I will show you further details. Now please observe that there is mild dilatation of extracerebral CSF spaces, focal areas of pachygyria in both the frontal lobes. Now I scroll it up again. There is dilatation of third ventricle, which extends upwards in between the cerebral hemispheres. Now please observe this cystic dilatation here. In her antenatal ultrasound, this was labeled as an intercerebral hemispheres cyst. This is quite a typical finding in cases of the corpus callosal agenesis. Now please observe that there is separation of both the cerebral hemispheres. These are slit-like lateral ventricles, which are also displaced laterally. This is the coronal scan here. You find separation of both the cerebral hemispheres. Midline structures are deficient. This is the third ventricle, which extends upwards. So during antenatal ultrasound, any cystic structure lying in between both the cerebral hemispheres, please think of agenesis of corpus callosum as well, along with the other such cystic structures like arachnoid cyst. Now please observe that there is medial schizencephaly. This is a cleft here, which extends medially up to the third ventricle. On right side as well, there is a cleft here, which extends medially up to the dilated third ventricle, which typically ascends in between the cerebral hemispheres and gives an appearance of a cyst. This is the sagittal scan. Very typical findings of the corpus callosal agenesis. You don't find any corpus callosum in the midline.